Hi everybody, it's Cloudy here with another episode of Link's Awakening. Between episodes, I got myself the Shuffle and Bonds by grinding some rupees. And, well, now we can use our sword and shield instead. Just wanted to show you that I had them. It's highly recommended that you do this, because you need bombs. Why do you need bombs? To get all the treasure. Basically. Yeah, I made that look a little easier than it really is. Because those flames actually will shoot lasers at you if you are idle too long. And by idle too long, I mean like a second. Annoying. Alright, you know who's really annoying? These hardhat beetles, because they respawn every time you go in the room, because the only way you can kill them is by knocking them off the edge. And when you knock them off the edge, the mechanics say, oh, respawn the enemy! And so, I'm just gonna have to knock him off. And that's that. Yes, I'll knock his block off. Now, there is a room here I'm not gonna really visit. I'm actually going to turn around and go back the other way I came after I'm done here. But yeah, that's an enemy room of keys. Really not required. Hi, hardhat beetle. Die, hardhat beetle. But yeah, Keith, you jerk. Oh, piece of power. Alright, I'll use it on these orange stealthos. You usually take two hits to kill. Annoying little jerk. But yes, here's the dungeon map. Now we can look around and see what the layout of the dungeon is, but I'm not going to bother with that. I don't really see any reason to, but I do see a reason to kill these enemies. Now in here, we're going to get to the final collectible in the dungeon, well, not counting the keys. It is the Zone Beak in this room. And it may take a little bit of effort for me to actually get this to work. Because I'm not very good at it. I am not good at this at all. Yes! Oh, sorry I was being quiet there, but yeah. This room is a nuisance to me. But yes, turn aside, the spine's one with a shield. Ah, that's very nice. I will certainly will when I season find ones. But first things first, we gotta go. Wah-ya. There is a small key-ha. And I need to run from that sparks. That spark is annoying, and that mini Moldworm, which I'll leave him alone, but I'll kill this one. Because this one gives me prizes. Yay, 20 rupees. Okay. But you know what? There's a bumble wall right here. And I'm going to actually switch to my shield. Because I make it a point to switch from the bombs and arrows whenever I'm using them, because I don't want to use them up by accident. I especially don't like using bombs because they can hurt me. But at any rate, why don't we head over here? Because this guy is a nuisance. We'll just keep him at bay with that. Now we gotta do a little bit of agile running around. I'll wait for him to go and go. And get out of my way. And you push that there and boom. Now here's the room with the spinies. And why did he have to fall on top of me? I have no idea. But anyway, these guys are Goombas. If you stomp on their head, they'll actually release a heart, guaranteed. But whatever. And I almost got taken out by the blade traps. But yeah, now that we have the Rock's Feather, I might as well put that on the B button, because we're going to be making use of it. There we go. As I said, always does a heart. It was a needless demonstration, but whatever. Now, where am I going now? What we want to do is, there's a key in the net in the room adjacent to this, up on that ledge. It's a special key. Not a keys, a key. And there goes my piece of power. Thank you! But at any rate, let's head back this way. I'm going up here, because we need to be here first. Yes. And there's a hard hat beetle here. He's annoying. But here, we can break this block with a key. And going over here too. Ooh, the Nightmare's key. You can open the door to the Nightmare's lair. And here's that ledge we were at. Now to the Nightmare's lair. Alright, Beale, I ignore you. Stuffles. Hi, Stuffles. Hi, Stuffles. Die, Stuffles. Okay. And... wow, that was fail. Okay, so I need to get better with the Rock's Feather. And fast. And there's three of them. And I've hit him about six times. Seven. And that should be about eight. Or nine, or whatever. But he's dead, and that's all that matters. Now, at this point, we are almost done with the dungeon. And there's the Nightmare Lair room. Now, these stairs are kind of not important, unless I get knocked off by the boss. It's just where you get sent if you get fall off in this battle, because you can. Boom. I kicked his butt, didn't I? And heart container! Thank you very much. And we get our first instrument. That's instrumental. It's the full moon cello. Ah, woo! So it's apparently this cello is meant to be played by a werewolf. Yay! Now the only question is, will this thing turn us into a werewolf? But at any rate, that's all for this episode. Oh, thanks for watching, hope you enjoy this part, and stay tuned for more. And until the next part, have a nice day.